use the top, make the top half so you can lay in it. It'll be able to hold you, your gun. I'm putting the bottom on the duck blind. It's hardwood for houses, but we don't make it look like it's a bottom on a duck blind.
It's tongue and groove. It's grooved, so when we hook it in, it'll look just like a regular house, but then when you turn it over, it'll just be like hardwood, like that.
Putting the hammer claws on the side of the duck blind.